if you don't know how to keep 10% of your monthly revenue at least in your bank consistently, you have to stop earning. You have to learn how to keep the money that you earn, because the blood and the sweat that you throw to the market to earn that money will not be saved in any term.